Operation Altruistic began 7569, elements of the first biohazard threat unit, now called Blackwatch, out of Fort Detrick. The force encountered resistance from infected individuals on the outskirts of Hope, Idaho. After a prolonged skirmish, the town was shelled. It was then recaptured. Two survivors. One, Green, Elizabeth A., age 19 years. Two, male child, identity classified beyond top secret.
This disease is smart. When they hit it with blood tox, it went underground. It's been massing there, preparing to subsume the city. You need to make sure the blood tox pumper vehicle gets to Times Square. Then when the supplies of blood tox arrive, pump the stuff underground. Drive it out into the light. Without your help, that machine won't get within a mile of Times Square.
If they can pump enough of that toxin into the ground, then they might be able to flush out the infection, drive it to the street, and fight it.
Shit together and move out. Let's get this thing to Times Square.